Hello everyone, today I'm going to tell you Yuva World story. So let's start. The sun shines bright in the sky. A hunter lives in a hut nearby the forest. One day the hunter decided to go in the city in a bus. He takes some water in a jug and have a cup of tea. His pets, pup and cub, are playing in the mud. The cub takes some mud in a mug and throws the pup. And the pup starts crying. On seeing this, the hunter becomes angry and takes his gun, and the story finishes. Thank you. Our story. The words are sun, bus, hut, cup, jug, gun, mud, cup, mud, mug.